Okay, we're gonna have 15 minutes time for time, then we're gonna...